fancy words today. I ain't got no gimmicks. Respect is earned, not given. You want some, you gotta take some. It's on you. Let's go.
You gotta play early, okay? If you play early, you'll be fine.
You know how many teams wish they sat in this locker room? How many players across the country? They're all going to be watching this game if they're not playing. And you're in it. Enjoy this together.
Well, you can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time.
Samir Wheeler is especially good in that slot.
Washington, the pull-up. And the weak side rebound and throwdown for Keon Brooks Jr. Washington with a burst of speed, and it goes. Brady steps into a three, and how good a shooter is he? Wheeler gives Kentucky an 8-point lead. Keon Brooks with a offensive rebound, and Bill Self has seen enough.
A great pass by Brooks. Just beautiful.
McCormick, great help by Washington to knock it away. Was loose. Cats have it, and Brooks slams it.
Kentucky did not stop playing.
With a slam, and they will take a 20-point lead into the locker room here at the Fog.
Hey, we have 20. Yo, we gotta keep getting stuff.
Keep going.
20 more minutes.
We 0-0, bro. We got
20 more minutes.
We are doing what we do. We are a machine. Everybody in here is going do what the training is saying and what I'm asking you to do.
The turnaround, didn't panic at all in the paint. A career night for Keon Brooks, who has scored Kentucky's last 13 points. Brady does it again. That move we talked about where he curls and turns in the air, it seems, and still squares up perfectly. Stays with it, but misses, gets it again, and this time finishes.
Not very often at all that you see fans leaving early. Kentucky dominated this game from tap to buzzer.
Come on, come on.